That's pretty good right there. Now listen, the biggest thing about hitting a baseball is what? Square, barrel work. Head down on the boy baseball. Don't take for granted you're gonna hit the ball. Keep your head on the ball. Give me two more. That's not too bad, Lex. From a scale of 1 to 10, I get out about a 7.
Yeah.
I was just asking for Yeoman. Got problems with Yeoman, not me.
Yeah. Tell him, is that him?
Who are you saying?
No, I just
went. Oh. Oh, okay.
Oscar.
He just owns until I get my baseball. Definitely.
Yeah, he's the.
I hold it. Don't dip here. Alright? We don't want that. Solid with the footwork. Good footwork. Let's be solid with the footwork. Remember, the feet are gonna, it's gonna make the decision what the swing's gonna be like. All right? Everything comes from the bottom up. All right, let's get 5 more. Don't flick the bat through. Rotating everything. On that, you're not getting your hips out of the way. That's why you keep doing that. Get your hips out of the way. Middle end, you got to kill that ball. And listen, I don't understand why you think a middle end is so difficult. You should be killing that. Give me one more. See right there? Why do you keep doing that? That's all wrong.
First time.
love this number. My favorite number. Okay, so I told him. Our fourth time.
That's what it's on my mind. I gotta evaluate you. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I know exactly what I'm gonna say. Grumpy, don't bother him early in the morning. I think I just, don't you drink coffee? You drink coffee?
If I have to.
Not a morning person?
Hell no.
I don't mind it, but like.
I hate coffee. I didn't like 5 minute mark something
up there. Oh my god. This kid in the morning is not a happy triple, man. I think he starts waking up at about 10:30, 11 o'clock.
What time do I wake up?
No, I like when your body, you know.
Yeah. I don't mind getting up early, but that means that I can't do anything that the night before.
Are you, you got any more tests or anything? You finished like your turn?
I'm gonna have more tests later in the year, but like.
You finished like your midterm going on?
Seniors don't take finals.
So you guys like took that like November, December?
Like we get out 3 weeks before everyone else.
I said back shoulder. Now listen, keep working exactly what you're doing. Perfect. But make me want to throw. Give me two more. Right. And if you keep the barrel thing, just think, I'm trying to hit the ball hard. Barrel work. See, you wanna be. Get to be.
Yeah. I always told you I was in the Oz on Harlem. When I was a kid, I used to go to
Oz.
The Oz, the play.
Oh, it's what's yeah,
but with Michael Jackson.
So oh, it's like the black
version.
Oh,
the Wiz.
Yeah, the Wiz. There you go. Yeah. It's been so long.
I don't know that.
It's been so long, but I went to summer camp in Harlem, Burbank.
Yeah.
And then we did a play, Play.
I can tell you every song on that, in that thing.
There is a place for building where there is no free water.
I remember we don't want to over-rotate. Let those hands, those hips do the work for you. Alright, listen, this is what I want you to do. Don't try to kill the ball, just hit the ball. That's trying to kill the ball. We gotta get rid of that swing. That swing, like, it's like one out of every 10. Get rid of that, that's just tragic. That's Halle Berry right there. That could be Beyonce right there. Now you give me Listen, do it for Beyonce, okay? Everything should be done for Beyonce. Beyonce will like that. Hollywood like that. That's a little bit, let's make it do it like that. Lena Horne would love that. Diane Carroll would love that. Diana Ross would love that.
Love Janet.
Janet would love that. Aretha would not like that. Aretha would not like that.
Hello.
Aretha would love that. Aretha, Aretha would love that.
Maya Angelou.
Let's see. Maya Angelou. Oh, Angelou. Oh, oh. Oh! Oh, no! Oh!
Now we're swinging like that.
Give me two more. Nah, I don't do no things. One more. Good job. That's it.